this woman who had the most beautiful tattoos on the top sides of both of her hands.
You were following me.
Maybe I was.
Come with me. No more surprises. I promise.
The first time I met the devil was at a Motel 6. She left hell to spend a weekend on Earth just for kicks. Sexy little bitch, shorter than expected, about 5'5", bitten thick in the breast and thighs. Beautiful, dark eyes, a strong stare, large lips, soft hands, and long hair. I said I'll make you smile for the simple fact I'm good at it. I'll make you smile just so I can sit and look at it.
This is what God resembles. And this looks like the devil.
But they're the same.
What's your name?
Sean. What's yours?
Do you have a girlfriend, Sean?
No.
Why not?
Well, I haven't quite found what I'm looking for yet.
I don't think you know what you're looking for.
Well, did you ever find what you were looking for?
I did. A little bit of heaven and hell. Let me show you.
And the if I've learned anything in my years. I've learned I no longer believe in surprise. But what happened next damn near stole my tears. The tattoos came alive right in front of my eyes.
Climbed off her hands and showed me why she never took some time with a man. They climbed deep inside of this woman's garden. She closed her eyes. She gently bit her bottom lip. I saw that evening, a glimpse of religion, a piece of coming closer to understanding more about what intrigues me most. I didn't get turned on, I just got turned. I wasn't as aroused as I was concerned. For each one of them I've hurt, and every time I've been burned, I've got a lot to teach, but even more to learn. So now I keep my eyes open, hoping to take in all I can about woman, taking in all she can. And for as long as I breathe, I'll save a seat in my memory for that woman with the tattoo hand.
There's good and evil in each individual fire, identifies needs and feeds our desires. As long as we keep our spirit inspired, she can bite her bottom lip all she wants.
There's good and evil in each individual fire, identifies needs and feeds our desires. As long as we keep our spirit inspired, she can bite her bottom lip all she wants.
Sounds good.
There's good and evil in each individual fire, identifies needs and feeds our desires.
What's it called?
There's good and evil in each individual fire, identifies needs and feeds our desires. As long as we keep our spirit inspired, she can fight her bottom lip all she wants. There's good and evil in each individual fire, identifies. I'm trying to find a balance, I'm trying to build a balance. I'm trying to find a balance, I'm trying to build a balance. So now I keep a close eye on my pets, because they make most of their moves off of instinct and sense. It's eat, sleep, fuck, and self-defense. So straight, you can set your clocks and place bets. Wait, let's pray on a blind, deaf, dumb, dead. Hustle, maybe a couple will love what you say. MCs drag their feet across a big naked land with an empty bag of seed and a fake shake of hands. Yeah, I got some last words. Fuck all of y'all. Stop writing raps and go play volleyball. Gotta journey the world in a hurry, cause my attorney didn't put enough girls on the jury. Guilty of dropping these bombs in the city, but I'm innocent. Love is the motive, that's why I'm killing them. Guilty of setting my fire in all 50, but I'm innocent. Blame it on my equilibrium. In the days of kings and queens, I was a jester. Treat me like a god, or they